All right, guys, we have a 2021 Traders Priority Box here. So I'm really hoping that I get lucky and pick up the Jake Avarillo as the club hero. Obviously, with the club hero and the Team Wilds being numbered, I'd really like to get the two Canterbury. So Canterbury Team Wild and then the Jake Avarillo. Honestly, the Kieran Foran doesn't excite me that much. Not a huge fan of Kieran Foran, but it'd still be good to get the Kieran Foran being a Canterbury player. So we'll get straight into these. We'll do the whole box in the one rip, and we'll just have a bit of an extended video. See what we start with here. Okay, we got a rising star, Sean Bloor, and then Patrick Carrigan for the parallel. So if I come across the priorities, I'll leave them right to the end. Okay, season to remember, Cam Smith, not bad. And Hemiso to be Fidel, or the Hemmer. All right, let's see, another rising star, Max Fergie, or Figgy. And Raymond Fatala Marina for the parallel. Alright, so hopefully I get last pack magic. But we know the two numbered hits are coming, but we're hoping for something else in the box as well, obviously. Something else big, so. Right, just a normal packet. The Elliot Whitehead. To the parallel. So hopefully all you guys have been ripping cards yourselves and getting cards that you're after. I'm still chasing the end of the season to remember, and I've got a few extra of the rising stars to complete my two sets there. What have we got here? Just another dud. And Jake Turpin for the parallel. And I've still got about... Oh, I'd say about 40 of the parallels still to collect. I will put up a video very shortly of what cards I've already got for this year. And then work out what I need to trade. Because this will probably be... I've got a couple more boxes to go. And we've got a few other things to actually open up on the channel. We've got ourselves a box of the 2011. And then we've got a... box of 2019, I believe it is. Inari Tuala for a season to remember for the Knights. So we've got two of the middle cards so far for the season to remember. So the whole box will probably be that. Maybe one or two others. I don't know how they open these so quick. I don't want to just rip in because I've got... Got the odds that I'll damage the cards. What have we got coming up here? Just a parallel. Aaron Woods. About a third of the way through. Oh no, sorry, about a quarter of the way through the stack now. Making a bit of a mess here on the ground. Come on, let's get some shiny action. It's a wild card. It's not the special wild, Ben Hunt. I believe I chased him, the Ben Hunt, so that's alright. Ben Hunt wild. And then George Williams for the parallel. He's having a cracker of a season. Even though Canberra has sort of gone downhill a bit lately, hopefully they keep going that way, because I'll be going off to Magic Round in round 10, 2 weeks away. and Canterbury's up against the Canberra then, so hopefully they haven't switched it back on by then. And what have we got here? We've got another Lumi Lumi for the Rising Stars, and then Harawiranara. Oh, Jared Rehagiri, sorry. Another Rising Star, Caleb Akins, and then Roger Tuivasa-Sheck. No, just a dud pack. Jody Walker for the parallel. So we've already definitely got Cody Walker. I know I've seen that one a few times. I've actually just moved into my new place, so waiting on the rest of my cards to get back here as I posted them through to myself. What have we got here? Another wild card. Looks like a Bulldogs wild. Will Hopper Wade. I've actually got the set of these now, so he's a double, but that's good because I'll be sending off a bunch of my Bulldog cards to get graded. And I'll just do that through Card Grading Australia and Ashley Taylor for the parallel. So it'd be good if I can get a full set of doubles for all the Canterbury team. And then we'll go from there, get a bunch of them graded for the personal collection. And then a lot of the other cards that I have doubles of, I'll also be trading off to try and get what I can to complete sets. And we got the black street art coming up. And who we got? Looks like dragon colours. No, it is South, Latrell Mitchell. The black street art, and then Jake Friend. I believe he just recently retired. Not 100% on that, but I think he had to rule himself out due to injury. From Roosters, and obviously this weekend, Brett Morris. Brett Morris is done for the year, unfortunately, with the knee. Here we go, we've got a wild card, it's Wes, and, oh, Luciano Leilua. He's having a cracker of a season, too. And Dragons checklist for the Pearl. So we've got a few packets left in the first half of the box. Coming up, a season to remember. In the middle, Ashley Taylor. And then Adam Reynolds for the parallel. Alright, what do we got? Rising Star. Tanoa Brown. Or Jermaine Tanoa Brown for the Rising Star, and the parallel is Blake Brayley. So, Warriors Rising Stars, I think I'm chasing most of those still. Hard to know, haven't had a good look at the folder in a while. And we've got another Rising Star, definitely got all the Broncos. Xavier Coates, Rising Star, and then Ben Hunt for the parallel. So we've definitely still got a fair bit to hit in this box. A couple of Star Tunes to go. This is the last packet from the first half. And we've got a white street art, which is Moses Mbai. And then Brian Kelly for the parallel. All right, second half of the box just starting now. You always get I was a bit nervous waiting for those hits that you think are coming, because it's not guaranteed you're going to get them in the box. Season to remember. Tom Trbojevic on turbo. Oops. And then Alex Twal for the parallel. And Dylan Brown, about to say Jake Brown then. And Xavier Coates for the parallel. Oh, wrong pile. And another Bailey Sirenin for the Rising Star, and Kyle Felt for the parallel. It looks like we've got a signature. Just a silver series. We'll start there. Cade Custer will be the parallel. And, oh, it could be Cowboys, actually. Looks like a Cowboys. Could be Scotty Drinkwater, silver series. Yep. Just the silver, which is still alright. Don't have Scotty Drinkwater yet, so that's nice. Bit of a box hit. We'll get him straight into a sleeve. So I'll sleeve up the Black Street Art while I'm at it. I've been sleeving all these up. Not bad, extra little bonus there in the box. Would have been nice to get a redemption one. One of the white or the black. Just a wild card coming up, Boyd Cortner. I believe I've got him. And just Josh Papalihi. And then Josh Papalihi. Just to make sure you've got him in that packet. Season to remember coming up. Malatalu. Ronaldo Malatalu. Definitely got about three or four of him now. And Bradman Best for the Knights for the parallel. Alright, still chasing that Jake Alvarillo priority. Braden Best again, but this time it's the Rising Star, followed by Curtis Sirenin parallel. Oh, Rising Star again, Treman Spray. Titans got a fair few of those already, and then Brandon Smith, I think I got about six of him. One of me, very easy to get cards. Ooh, pile's starting to get a bit thin. Alright, what do we got coming up here? Oh, Startoon. Payne Huss. And Tavaga. For the Warriors for the parallel. Three, four, so we're down to nine packets left. So it's starting to get to that crucial area where you think the hit is coming. Oh. Lachlan Fitzgibbon for the Knights for the parallel. All right, getting down there, eight packets remaining. Okay, we got one of them here. So we'll just leave that one there because that's looked like the Club Hero, but we don't know which one it is yet. And we're going back to back here. So this is a Team Wild on this one. So that's me two specials. We'll check them out after. And still got six packets to go. Yep. We've got Mitchell Dunn for the Cowboys, the Rising Star, and then Zaya Yao for the Panthers for the parallel. And we've got another Rising Star, Basua Fusumali, and Junior Paulo for the parallel. All right, four packets. Can we hit anything big here? It'd be nice to get a predictor or possibly pull out one of the authentic signatures. And we've got Season to Remember coming up. Jake Averillo. Oh, geez, it'd be lovely to get the Averillo Club Hero. And Luciano Lelua again for the parallel. So a double in the same box. Three packets to go. And we've got the White Street Art. It's Mitchell Barnett for the Newcastle Knights. And Dylan Edwards for the parallel. So two packets to go. And I'm going to assume one of them possibly be a star tune. Yeah, we got the dud packet. So Bulldogs checklist. So we can almost about 80% guarantee that this packet's going to have a star tune in it. And we've got, oh, look at that, Adam Elliott star tune. So we've got a Canterbury packet so far. This is one of the star tunes. It's been waiting on the Adam Elliott. I've actually got, should have the full set of Adam Elliott's now. I've purchased two myself. So here we have Parramatta Eels for the Team Wild. So we'll have a look at what Jesse Bromwich behind him. Hopefully we get a nice low number on the Team Wild. Oh, they look great. See the shine there. Priority Team Wild, and we're at number 30. So not too bad at all. We'll get that straight into a... So I might even try and swap that out for a Canterbury Team Wild. And let's see who we have here. I think I got a little peek of that colour there. I think it's Canterbury. No. Oh, Gufferson. Oh, you little ripper. So we've got the Parramatta packet. We've got a Team Wild. And then we've got Player of the Year. And we've got the Parramatta checklist to follow for the parallel. Well, let's see what number we go for Gufferson. So they look great. The Gufferson. Number 6. Oh, number 1 would have been great. His actual number. Number 6, nice and low. So it's definitely a Parramatta packet there. Unfortunately, it's not the Canterbury one, but I'll be able to possibly swap that. Pretty happy with those indeed. So all in all, pretty good box. So we've got the two big hitters of the box. I had a feeling, I seen the back of the card, and I just seen the blue, and thought, oh geez, that could be Canterbury, but nah. We've got the Gutherson and we've got the Team Wild. So I better sell that as a package, hopefully. Two Star Tunes, Payne Huss, Adam Elliott. Then we got the extra little bonus in the box, which was the Drinkwater Silver Series. The two Street Arts, Mitchell Barnett and Moses Embiid for the white. And then the black Street Art, which is Latrell Mitchell. And then just a few of these, four of Boy Cortner, Luciano Leilua, Will Hopewade, and Ben Hunt. And then we got Jake Gavrilo, Ronaldo Matulio, Tom Trbojevic, Ashley Taylor, Inari Tula, Ta'alu, don't even know how to say that one, and Cam Smith, so that's pretty good. And a bunch of the Rising Stars, so just the, not really an insert this one, well, one in three packs, so they're pretty common. I do have pretty much the full set of those. All right, thanks for watching.